Walter, do you think I'm completely fucking stupid?
No, sir.
Come on. Keep up. I ought to give you a beating just for being late. You know that, don't you?
Yes, sir.
Now, what did I tell you about those clamps?
You told me to attach them.
Yeah, but not to attach them bloody sideways.
Here.
Now come and show me how you fucked up my engine.
Looks like the coolant's still leaking.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know.
You're as pathetic as your mum sometimes, you know?
Yes, sir.
Billy would have figured it out by now. Why is it fucking leaking?
I didn't line up the clamps on the hose properly.
And?
So they need tightening, sir.
That's right. Get to it. Get around here when you're done. Got some rabbit holes need filling. Hey, Walt! Say Mum carked it yet?
No, sir.
Alright. Better get on home then. I want you here early in the morning.
Yes, sir. Good night, Dad.
Bright and early, Walt!
G'day, mate. Gee, they make them cheap these days, don't they? Hey, kid, what's your name?
Walter, sir.
Right. You're Bob's kid. Is he in?
He's out, sir.
Bugger. Do you reckon I could use your phone?
A screwdriver would work just as well, sir.
What was that?
The radiator hose is leaking and the clamps are loose, sir.
Well, I'll
Grab a screwdriver then.
Hey, Walter, come here.
Oh, go on, son. I'm not that bad a baker.
Come on, you mate!
Hey, kid! One for your old man.
I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ! If you're late one more fucking time, I swear to God!
I'm gonna go see Dr. Frank, because you're ruining my back.
Just clean out the troughs, Walt. You can go home after that.
I'm here to see Mrs. Jenkins. Is she in?
Yes, sir. But we don't have any money, sir.
It's all right. I'm just doing a favour.
Good morning, Hildred. Why don't you go wait outside?
Walter. Your mother's dead.
I'm sorry, what, sir?
I'm sorry, kid. Walter, stay in the car, okay?
You bastards are too lazy to walk now. Have had some tucker with the old man.
Yes, sir.
Same as his old man.
Yes. Mom!
much say?
Sorry.
Ask for service to give me this fucking hag?
Oi!
Sorry, mate, but your mum's being bloody pathetic.
Look, I get it's been rough for you. Mate, we're all worried about Hildred.
Don't ever fucking say that again! Come on, Walter. Get out here!
You best be off with your dad, Walt.
Your dad was telling me that Dr. Frank was going around to see her. She's not doing well then? How about you head home with your old man? He's a good bloke.
Righto, you better hop off, Walt. It's getting late. You can stay here for the night. Starting bright and early, Walt. Bright and early.
Love enough to drive.